The language is the base of humanity. It's the medium by which we communicate with each other. But oldest discovered manuscripts in different languages tells us how old it is. There are many types of languages that are spoken in this world, and each language has its own set of syllables and definitions. Each of these languages is distinct in characteristics, tone, and flow. Languages have evolved through years. Some of these have become extinct and some are still in use till today. There are lots of languages in the world. In this video, I tell you 9 oldest of them. Number 9. Latin. Linguists theorize that the ancestors of Latin appeared in the Italian peninsula around 1000 BCE, where it started to form into the oldest version of true Latin, known as Archaic Latin, somewhere along the Tiber River. Traditionally, people saw Latin as a language on paper, but not one that is traditionally spoken. Number 8. Greek. Greek is the official language of Greece and Cyprus and was first spoken in Greece and Asia Minor. Greek has an uninterrupted history of being used as a written language for over 3,000 years, which is longer than any other Indo-European languages spoken today. Over 15 million people, mostly residing in Greece and Cyprus, speak Greek today. Number 7. Sanskrit. Sanskrit is the ancient Indian language that fell out of common usage around 600 BC, and is now a liturgical language. Found in the scriptures of Hinduism, Buddhism and Jainism, this classical language is one of the oldest known languages in the world. The first written record of Sanskrit can be found in Rigveda, a collection of Vedic Sanskrit hymns, which was written in somewhere around 2nd millennium BC. Number 6. Tamil. Tamil is the most widely spoken language in the state of Tamil Nadu and is also one of the official languages of India. Inscriptions dating back to 3rd century BC have been found in Tamil. Spoken by 78 million people, and Tamil is the only ancient language that has survived all the way to the modern world. Number 5. Old Chinese. Old Chinese is the precursor of modern Chinese. It dates back to more than 3,000 years ago. The oldest known example of Old Chinese was found at the archaeological site of the ancient city of Yingsu. Here, the researchers found oracle bones with the earliest form of the Chinese language. Number 4. Aramaic. Aramaic is thought to have first appeared among the Aramaeans about the late 11th century BCE. By the 8th century BCE it had become accepted by the Assyrians as a second language. It was most closely related to Hebrew, Syriac, and Phoenician and was written in a script derived from the Phoenician alphabet. Number 3. Egyptian. Egypt is considered to be one of the oldest civilizations in the world, and Egyptian Coptic is the oldest indigenous language of Egypt. The first known sentence written in the Egyptian language was found in a tomb and dates back to 2690 BC. This language was spoken until around the 17th century, though the writing changed over time. Number 2. Mycenaean Greek. Mycenaean Greek is the earliest form of the Greek language, and it dates as far back as the 16th century BC. There are several existing examples of Mycenaean Greek, and the language has been deciphered since the 1950s. It is believed that the use of this language ended when the Mycenaean civilization fell. Number 1. Sumerian language. Sumerian is the language of ancient Sumer and a language isolate that was spoken in Mesopotamia. During the 3rd millennium BC, an intimate cultural symbiosis developed between the Sumerians and the Semitic-speaking Akkadians. Sumerian is older than Egyptian, but it only lasted as a spoken language until around 2000 BC. The earliest proof that the written Sumerian language existed was the Kish tablet, which was found in Iraq.